Welcome to the Jawas Junkyard. Here we will learn how we will decorate our Jawas. We start with our two pieces, the body and the head. We're going to use a black Sharpie to color in the face. Try and fill it up with as much black as possible. Then we move on to the bandolier, which looks like a giant belt going over the shoulders of the Jawa. You may also color in the pockets. You may want to use a paintbrush and paint the feet and the hands black. The magic really begins when we use a toothpick and dip it in some glitter glue. Enough for just a drop on the end of the toothpick. Then carefully apply two drops to represent the eyes. You may want to add a more weathered look to your Jawa. You might want to make it dirty, sandy, dusty. We'll use what's called dry brushing. Choose your color that contrasts with the original Jawa. Spread a small amount of paint onto the paper and brush it back and forth until you have sort of a chalky texture. Carefully whisk back and forth all the areas of your Jawa until you get the desired effect. Once again, you want the paint to be slightly dry and have sort of a chalky texture. here are my two Jawas.